Today in Nigeria's history, May 15. May 15, 1976, Lieutenant Colonel Bukasuka Dimka and six others were executed for their part in the abortive coup of February 1976 and the assassination of the then head of state, General Murtala Mohammed. 1994, National Democratic Coalition NADECO is formed by notable Nigerians like Anthony Enahoro, Michael Ajasin, Bala Rabi Musa, among others, to bring about the actualization of June 12. 1953, a riot broke out between Northerners who were against independence and Southerners who were for it in Kano. 43 people were killed and 204 injured. In 2008, an excavator accidentally pierced a pipeline in the Ijegun area of Lagos State, creating a lake of petrol that ignited into a huge fireball which engulfed a local school, cars, and shoppers. Red Cross officials say 100 people were killed. 1935, a newspaper Nigerian instant mill published in Calabar was established by James V. Clinton, a journalist of West Indian descent. Also in 1923, Nigerian Spectator, a newspaper edited and published by Richard Akinwande Savage, a medical doctor, is founded.